Chef's cooking show. Today I'm going to help you make some donuts. So I have here with me with the ingredients. Let's start working. Yes, I am. So what we have here is butter, eggs, flour, and sugar. So we have the yeast, the nutmeg, and the vanilla. But are you going to help me cook some donuts? Are you also excited to get this? Because I'm really excited. Now let's start beating our eggs. To beat it up really nice. I love the color of this bowl, Mommy. This is yellow. But it's almost mixed. Let's put this aside and work up our flour. Let's get our flour. So in the picture, we had to put it on 3 cups. We had to sift it. Then we have to prepare 1 cup of sugar. Oh, sorry. 1/3 cup of sugar.
Ooh, yay.
And then Mommy will help me get warm water to put in our yeast. Then we have our warm water. Put it in. So Mommy starts going to put it on our dry machine. We're gonna start cooking our yeast. Once, tell it up. These